Great news for Real Madrid, Jude Bellingham is back in training with the squad and is available for the game against Valencia. He's 100% fit and ready. So from injury to 100% ready and available for Carlo Ancelotti. Great update for Real Madrid. They need Jude Bellingham and he's back with the squad. Joselu also back in training, so will be part of the squad for the next game against Valencia. Ancelotti in press conference also said, "We see Eder Militao and Thibaut Courtois getting really closer to recovery." So this injury list of Real Madrid at the moment looks way better. Step by step, Bellingham and Joselu back for Courtois and Militao. Looks like matter of short time.